Now, Sonia, about 3 years ago, she was talking to me on the phone about how she met this guy through a mutual friend. And the only one I know is from a couple, like, of family members. When Sonia was really young in Bangladesh, there was a railway station. And she must have been still crawling. And what I heard was, she was quite a curious one. And there's like a, I guess the train arm that goes up and down. And she decided to go when no one's looking, start climbing up, was it 20, 30 feet, something like that. And then there's trains going through, and there's this busy section, and she's just hanging there, waving to everyone. Waving to everyone. And she got into trouble from, you know. And my advice is she'd watch out.
Thank you.